Florida uses child support guidelines in determining the amount of child support to award. In using those child support guidelines, the court will use the income that the parties receive, and that also may include any type of pension income that is received.